when people are having difficulty moving around as they would do normally, they're more at risk of developing a clot in their leg, and it's important that we try to prevent this. One of the ways we would do this is by using